Hello guys, I'm back with another video. Today we are going to work on Timex watch. This watch has Gm00 movement. I will service this movement. I am not going to change any parts of this movement. This movement was losing time, so it only needs some servicing. So let's start the video. I will only use Rodico putty to clean this movement. So let's start the disassembling. There is a small seal lock on its day calendar. This movement has day and date calendar. And to remove it, use a sharp screwdriver and start lifting the seal lock in upward direction. It may take some time, but be patient. Once you remove the seal lock, you can easily remove the day calendar. Below it, there is a bridge and two screws. Here I remove the second screw. Here comes the bridge. Below it, there is hour wheel, date calendar, and Paul wheel. This white color will change date with crown, and the wheel which is gray color next to it will change date. Wheel and next to it green color wheel is Paul wheel. So here we have successfully disassembled this side of this movement. Now I will move to next side of it. To remove its key rod, press over here, there is a small point, press on it and pull the key rod out. This side will have only three screws. Here comes the surface bridge, PCB of the movement. Here I remove this bridge. Below it, there are all the gears, center second wheel, first wheel, third wheel. Below this, there is date changer wheel, minute wheel. This is interminute wheel. I will use Rodico putty to remove this wheel. SLS. coil of the movement. Below this there is magnet wheel and center wheel. Date changer wheel. So we have successfully disassembled this whole movement. After cleaning this movement with Rodico putty, I will reassemble it again. So let's start the reassembling. First we will start with center wheel. Here comes the center wheel. Connector is connected to this plate. After fixing this plate properly, I will flip this movement and you can see a small white point. Here is the white point. You can see this plate. Magnet wheel is trained properly. Here comes the coil. Third wheel. First wheel. And center second wheel. will like the rest of the video.